In this exercise, we're going to be going over the dumbbell neutral grip bench press into a skull crusher. So we're going to lay right down, keep our feet planted. We're going to begin with our hands up like this in a neutral grip. We're going to inhale down, exhale up, and then from here, you're going to move into that skull crusher. Bring those weights just to your temple, and we're going to turn right back. That way, we're not only hitting your shoulders and your chest, but we're also working our tricep. And that's how you do dumbbell floor neutral grip bench press into a skull crusher.